I'm going to test the flame safety device on my gas hob. Switch the burner on. Then blow it out. You'll hear the gas. That clunk tells you that the flame safety device has now shut the gas off to that burner. If you don't have that flame safety device shut the gas off to that burner, you have a non-compliant gas hob. That could be dangerous. You need to make sure that it's checked by a gas engineer that it is actually safe for use.